This is electric drill. So the problem with this is a carbon brush. So I will show you how to replace electric drill carbon brush replacement. So you open this screw. There's a screw here. Then this. This is the internal, so this is the power cord, so we'll remove this as well.
Up the mountain.
Cool. With remove the screw of a carbon brush holder. This one. Let's see. Okay. So this is the carbon brush is already gone. So I already have a replacement to this. So this is the replacement. So if you can see that the carbon brush is already damaged. I already put this inside. Where is it? Put back on the screw. So there's a two contact carbon brush. So this is the other side, and then on the bottom side. So we'll remove this also. They remove the two screw. So if you can notice that the carbon brush is really short. So this is the carbon brush. This is the carbon brush of the other side. So if you compare it, it's really low. So instead that, I will remove this, I will cut it off. So I will flat, you know, the remaining carbon brush. So if I will put back the replacement, so it will contact, you know, really good. So I'll make it flat this using file. So here's the replacement. So I will flat this also. So this one is from my old washing machine. So it's a big one. So I cut it off. Same the size of original one, so they looks like the same now size. So here is it. So I will put back in now the spring, and then I will put, you know, the replacement. Try. So you can see it's long now. Put back in. Yeah. Oops. Came off. Put back in. Again. I think I need to put you know, the things in, so the carbon brush won't come out on the case. So this look like okay now. Here is it. So I install now the holder of carbon brush. Okay, put back the screw. Okay. Install now. Put back the switch. There is it. And this one. stuck lip. I used my hand drill screwdriver, so it will be quicker. So I already installed everything. So I will try to test now if any contacts. Yeah, I have a tester here. So I select times one continuity. So try. It's all intact now. The carbon brush is just a contact now. So here is it. I will try if it's working. So we'll plug in the electric drill and then switch on. So it's working now. So we'll cover this. We'll cover it. It. selection hammer, and then that's it. So that's all. Thank you very much. Thank you for watching. This is the way how to change the carbon brush of electric drill.